I'm dealing with you. Back up on my bullshit, back up on the scene. Done dealing with you, don't know how to deal with me. Done fucking with you, don't know how to love.
What's good, what's poppin'? It's your girl Jordan Dotson. If you have not already subscribed to my channel, go ahead and subscribe because all I bring are good vibes. Today's video, as you saw by the title, it's a to be honest video based on my poll on Instagram and my post on Instagram. If you put yes for my poll, you'll get a to be honest. If you put, if you like my post, then you'll get a to be honest. I may not get to everybody, and if I don't get to you, then I'll do part two. Okay. I'll be back when it loads, or I'm either gonna find someone, use someone's phone. So I'm back. It didn't load, so I'm just gonna use my mother's phone. We're on my page. We're gonna go to my to be honest post. Okay, first person, y'all getting shout outs too because I'm nice like that. First person is Big Pimpin' K, which is my sister. We are like this. We all got this little friend group. She's one of them. She has a lot of hair, like a lot of hair. I will also put a picture right here. She has a lot of hair, but still has not donated me any. And she know I cut my hair. I already asked you to donate me some hair. Still haven't done it. But you know I love you to death. Know you since middle school, and you're just a real one. You're a real one. Next person, Donald Taylor Jr. Donald, to be honest, you have a big head. And I tell you this all the time. Knowing you for a good 3 years, you cheated on me. I was supposed to be your best friend, but you cheated on me with two other people. You can hide your other two best friends. You got good humor, you cool, and you're a bully. Because you're always calling me a midget. But yeah, we've been rocking. You know you my ride or die. Lit like Ron. Ronald, you're like my big brother. You skinny, you tall, like really skinny. Like really, 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 really skinny. You got a baby face, but you're cool. You're cool people. You still didn't bring me my Buffalo Wild Wings when I been told you to bring me my Buffalo Wild Wings. I'll be waiting on it. I will. Next person, DGrade3_. Devon, wait, I got y'all names mixed up. I'm so sorry, I got y'all names mixed up. I'm so sorry. Davion, Nut, to be honest, you're very stupid. Use a H-O-E, and you're very funny. Funnier than your brother. Next person, Lexi Janae. You're my friend's cousin. You're my cousin. I met you through her. Came to my backyard, got in my pool. You so slow all the time. You're very slow. And I think Kiki is rubbing off on you, so you don't need to be coming over her house as much. But you know, I love you. I love you, girl. Next person, Speak on Jay. Jayla, you're like my little sister. I met you, how long have I known you? It's 2 years. I think I've known you for 2 years. That's what I think. You're very chill. You always got boy problems. And it's funny because you tell me and it's just like, girl, you're into it. You're caught up. You know I love you, girl. You know I love you, girl. Next person, Detroit 7 Mile J. Jalen, to be honest, you are very quiet in class. You're not quiet, it's just the only person you really talked to was Lance. Yeah, you cool people. I don't really got nothing to say about you for real, but you cool people. Next person, Almighty Earn. Earn, you're so sweet, you're nice, and you're very caring. I'm gonna miss you being at school. Next person, PMA. K3 Flow. I'm sorry, but I forgot your name. Keith or something like that. I think it's Keith. If I'm wrong, please correct me. I'm sorry. But you went to the ninth grade institute, and you're cool. You're cool. Not much to say about you, but you're cool. Next person, cold_hearted Tay. Vontae, you so short. You're probably my height by now, but you were shorter than me in ninth grade. I don't know what school you go to now, but I know you went to the ninth grade institute. You were very weird. Had your head half blonde, half black. You would just say stupid stuff. I don't know why, but you did. Next person, K-Jack Supreme. I hope I said that right, but we follow each other on Instagram. I don't really know you personally. I don't even know your name. But you seem like a cool person. I don't have much to say about you because I don't really know you, so yeah. Next person, Shorty Cece. Chelsea, you tried out for cheer, but you didn't keep going. You never came back. I'm very upset. But you're definitely shorter than me. You're like 4 feet. You're like 4 feet. But you're so nice and sweet. And you always say hey to me when you see me in the hallway, and I say hey to you. You're very nice and sweet. Next person, love Rob. I don't know you, but you seem all right. Next person, self-made Zell. Right hand, we don't talk no more. We had fifth hour together in ninth grade, and it used to be so funny. But yeah, we don't talk no more. You're a funny guy though. Next person, Real Paylon. Jalon, you and Sakai left me. You and your twin left me. But to be honest, you look just like your sister. I'm convinced y'all are twins. Y'all tell people y'all not twins, but I'm convinced y'all are twins. You're not that talkative. You say hey, used to say hey to me all the time, but you're not that talkative. You cool though. You're cool for sure. Next person, 313C, Charles. You know you my brother. I know you since middle school. Since middle school, you've gotten bigger. Your titties are bigger than mine. Can't be doing that. You can't. I'm about to stop messing with you, but you're cool. You're very cool. You're funny, but I had good times in class with y'all. Man, y'all are so funny. I miss y'all. The coldest.m, Maya Elise Williams. You look so cute, girl. You glowed up. This is my sister too. I should put in a clip of her from middle school, and I think I'm gonna do that. You glowed up. I'm sorry I had to put you out like that, but you glowed up. I love you. And you give the best advice. You give like you somebody mama, like you give the best advice. Next person, Kilo.tv. Hyman, you're cool. You're short. But you be trying to play basketball. I see you on your Instagram trying to shoot them hoops. I see you. Next person, Rich Will One. Will, I'm gonna miss you. You graduated. You're so lame, but you're cool. I'm saying everybody's cool because like y'all are cool, but yeah. Next person, Shorty Destiny, you're thick as heck. You're a short, thick person. Stop stashing your snacks because you're eating too much, baby girl. But yeah, we're close. We got our little friend group at school, and I miss y'all. Next person, Pimp Juice Jr. Kiki, get off my Instagram. This is her ring light I'm using, but she's my little sister. You my little sister. You live four houses down from me. Known you since I moved here. We like this. Next person, y'all know Minnie.
Hi, best friend.
To be honest, you're my best friend. We don't talk every day like best friends should. We don't tell each other things like best friends should. it feels almost like we just a title, not the real deal. But you're still my best friend, okay? And that's that. Adore Joe. You know, that's my name, JoJo. So you can stop right there. Skirt. Pause. But Jordan, you stole my name. To be honest, you're tall, you're goofy, and you're leaving me to go to Cass. Bye. That was the last person. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and ring a ding that bell so you can stay tuned, because there's more coming soon. Toodles.